A costly victory. Russia appears to have secured the Ukrainian city Mariupol today. Ukraine called on its soldiers there to stop fighting as a convoy of buses evacuated the fighters trapped inside a steel plant that's been repeatedly shelled during a months-long assault. More than 250 soldiers, some severely wounded, have been evacuated to Russian-held territory. Ukraine hopes to get them back in a prisoner exchange.